We are organizing a work with two universities. I prefer not to say which ones, because we like to work in peace. And of course, we are working with scientists of work. Of course, we are making all our experiments and tests to be sure that when our product will be in the market, it will be safe and will work properly. But we prefer to do this not in a theater, but in the closed doors of our factory. Well, this is a good question. I prefer to call it a low energy nuclear reaction, because I am sure that there is an effect which comes from the nucleus. I am not sure that we have a real fusion. We have found we have found traces of fusion, because we have found 511 key EV gamma rays at the output, which is the emission of a positron and an electron, and the positron is the product of a proton turned into neutron. So maybe we have some kind of fusion inside, but I do not think that this is the main energy source. There is only one thing that counts for me: to work and to make a valid product. If there will be competition, whomever they are, they will have to fight against a very tough competitor. We will be very tough to be beaten.